Hey, this is Johnny Cox. Welcome to my practice diary. This week, I've been inspired by a great bass player called Laurence Cottle, and I've been working on one of his pieces called Quite Firm. Now, this one is an absolute roast. So here's me trying to keep up with Laurence Cottle's Quite Firm.
The big